So let's write here the imbalance equation first. We have 8 plus 2.